people are seeking end-to-end encryption. They're seeking to protect themselves and their privacy.